Hello, on the night of October 7th, 2012, a messenger angel of the Lord brought on this message, in the name of the Lord God, the God of Isaac, Jacob and Abraham, to Benjamin Kausijnsen. Benjamin was greeted with the words, I see, what thou do not see. Shalom, said the messenger angel of God, I greet you in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus Christ. Mark 1 verse 2 to 4. As it is written in the prophets, Behold, I send my messenger before your face, who will prepare your way before you, the voice of one crying in the wilderness, Make ready the way of the Lord, make his path straight. Benjamin, many churches run down and had to close their doors. Also many souls are corrupted and abused and disappointed, and have also turned away from the God of Isaac, Jacob and Abraham. Hebrews 13 verse 5. For he has said, I will in no way leave you, neither will I in any way forsake you. Yeshua HaMashiach, also called Jesus Christ, has never left you. Do you know why I cry? Keep this in mind. Genesis 18 verse 24. What if there are 50 righteous within the city? Will you consume and not spare the place? So far, they did not want to repent. How often have I already spoken to the churches through you, Benjamin Kausijnsen, my chosen simple prophet? Exodus 20, verse 3 and verse 5. You shall have no other gods before me. You shall not bow yourselves down to them, nor serve them. So far. Also, one has taken away my holy scriptures, the words of the prophecy of God. Was I, the Almighty, not clear enough about this? Revelation 22, verse 18 and 19. I testify to everyone who hears the words of the prophecy of this book. If anyone adds to them, may God add to him the plagues which are written in this book. If anyone takes away from the words of the book of this prophecy, may God take away his part from the tree of life and out of the holy city, which are written in this book. Deuteronomy 11 verse 26 to 29. Behold, I set before you this day a blessing and a curse. The blessing, if you shall listen to the commandments of the Lord your God, which I command you this day, and the curse if you shall not listen to the commandments of the Lord your God, but turn aside out of the way which I command you this day, to go after other gods which you have not known. The God of Isaac, Jacob and Abraham hates your images, and see, Matthew 28 verse 5 to 7. The angel answered the women, Don't be afraid, for I know that you seek Jesus, who has been crucified. He is not here, for he has risen, just like he said. Come, see the place where the Lord was lying. You there, Yeshua HaMashiach lives and is risen from the dead. Worship no statue of Mary or one of your images, and also no cross and your so-called saints. From the beginning, the Catholic Church has been guilty of many unnatural practices and Satanism. And concerning the Pope, he wishes to have more power and wants a place in the government. My name is Yohaio, and I'm the messenger angel of God. The Almighty will destroy all false churches who are cursed. You there, Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus Christ, calls you. Matthew 11 verse 28 to 30. Come to me, all you who labor and are heavily burdened, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls, for my yoke is easy and my burden is light. Turn back, the Lord loves you. Everyone will stand before God. Every church, everyone will be judged according to his deeds. Let this not be a reason for letting me go. John 3 verse 36. One who believes in the Son has eternal life, but one who disobeys the Son won't see life, but the wrath of God remains on him. This counts for you and also for all disobedient churches. Benjamin calls, make your path straight, repent, time is near. Be pure before the Lord, search a good church that obeys God. Ruacha Yeshu Shalom. Shalom.